Welcome back to my channel. I am Swati. I make videos related to dance, makeup, DIY, travel, everything which I love. And in today's video, I am creating this blue glitter eye makeup look. So please keep on watching and also subscribe to my channel and hit that like button and also hit that bell icon so you can get notification whenever I upload a new video. And let's get started. Fab India lip balm, and I'm moisturizing my lip. Then I'm taking this plum moisturizer. This is a mattifying moisturizer and really good moisturizer. I really like this. If you have acne prone skin, you must use this moisturizer. This is really, really good. And then I'm using this Nivea Men Aftershave Balm. This is a really good balm. If you don't want to spend too much money on primer, so you can use this. Then I'm using this Wet n Wild eyebrow kit, and I'm using the darker shade and I'm just filling my eyebrows. Then I'm using this Makeup Revolution concealer in the shade C6, and I'm just gonna define my eyebrows and bring this concealer on my little bit on my eyelid area. If you made any mistakes, so you can conceal that also, and if you have extra hair around your eyebrows, so this technique will hide them also. And yeah, after this I'm using this Wet n Wild eyeshadow primer. This primer is really good. This will help our eyeshadows to stick really well and stay longer. Then I'm using this Chambord face powder in the shade 001, and I'm just gonna press this on my eyelid area, so this will help our eyeshadow to blend really well. Then I'm using this Makeup Revolution's eyeshadow palette, and I'm using this light brown shade, and I'm just gonna put this in my crease area. This will act and I'm just going to blend this color with a plain blending brush. Then I'm using this mustard shade in my crease area, this will darken our crease little bit more. And then I'm blending this with same clean blending brush. And then I'm taking this scotch tape and I'm just sticking it at the back of my hand, and then I'm gonna stick this around my eye area in a diagonal position. Then I'm using this dark brown shade, and I'm just gonna put this dark brown shade at the outer edge of my eye area. I will try to make a shape like a A, and you just have to blend this really well. Also, I'm gonna bring this color into my inner crease area. Then I'm using this dark maroon shade, and I'm gonna take this on a really small pencil brush, and I'm just gonna put this color only at the outer area and below my crease area. So it will make our eyes look big. For a really good eye makeup, the key is blending. And after this, I'm just gonna take this glitter eyeshadow and I'm just gonna put this with my finger. I already did a review on this eyeshadow palette and you can check that out. I will link that video in the description box and on the I button also. Then I'm again gonna use that brown shade and I'm just gonna define a little bit more and blend this glitter with my crease eyeshadows. Then I'm using this charcoal black color and I'm just gonna put this at the really outer area and just blend this with the blue. Then I'm using this L'Oreal concealer in the shade medium and I'm just gonna put this concealer on the problematic area wherever I have acne scars or pigmentation. This concealer has a little bit peachy tone, that's why I'm using this. Then I'm just blending this concealer. I don't want to move this. You just have to tap your beauty blender on this concealer and you don't have to move your concealer. Just dab. Then I'm taking this Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade 128 and I'm just gonna apply this and blend this with the Then I'm using this Makeup Revolutions concealer in the shade C6 and I'm just gonna highlight my face. This concealer is my favorite. I really love this concealer. This is this is one of my favorite because this blends so beautifully and this sits so beautifully, and it is really like long lasting also. Then I'm using this Chambord face powder in 001 shade, and I'm just gonna set my concealer. Then I'm taking this loose bronzer powder and I'm just gonna bronze up my face on usual areas. Then I'm using this Makeup Revolution's blush palette, and I'm using this really beautiful baby pink blush, and I'm just going to apply that blush on my apples. Then I'm using this Jordana highlighter and I'm just going to apply this on the usual areas. This highlighter is really beautiful. I love this highlighter. This is a perfect highlighter shade for Indian skin tones. Also, I'm gonna use this highlighter on my brow bone and on the inner corners of my eye. Then I'm using that same brown shade which we have used in our crease area, and I'm just gonna apply that very lightly on my lower lash line, and then I'm using that black shade and just gonna put that black shade on the outer area of my lower lash line. Then I'm using this Maybelline mascara and I'm just gonna coat my upper lashes and lower lashes with this mascara. And this mascara is really beautiful. This makes my lashes really beautiful, long, elongated. And then I'm gonna use this false lashes. And then I'm gonna just take a liquid eyeliner and I'm gonna line my upper lash line. I'm just gonna hide that band and glue. I'm not gonna apply any wing eyeliner. And then I'm using this Miss Claire lipstick in shade 39 and NYX lipstick, and I forgot the number and I can't see. In so I will put the number in the description box. I wanted a peachy nude, and I didn't had any perfect peachy nude lipstick, so I mixed two lipstick to achieve a perfect peachy nude lipstick. Also, my camera stopped filming when I was applying that NYX nude lipstick, so yeah, I'm so sorry for that. Then I'm using this plum mist, and I'm just gonna spritz it on my face and let it dry. And this completes our look, and I was really happy with the outcome. I love the lip shade, and this glitter eyeshadow is really, really beautiful. I have a different video about this glitter eyeshadow whole review, so you can check that out after this video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, then please hit that like button. Also subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and hit that bell icon so you can get notification. Please share this video with your friends and family, and thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Until then, bye bye, take care, love you, love you a lot. Bye.